Rain down cover fire!
Get round their shield, goddammit!
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Keep back!
Grenade away!
Immediate medical assistance needed.
All clear. I repeat, the compound is all clear.
Now that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
You got a description? There's no getting through that shield.
I'm going in.
Hi.
Stop on this.
You're not going anywhere.
Target in sight.
Serious trauma detected.
Damn it. intrusives have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. Just ID those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the true sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Science critical.
Got no eyes on a target. Treat now.
According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62.
you!
That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You slot yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
Serious trauma detected. Immediate medical assistance needed.
I'm gonna head back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you.
Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
Agent in need of backup.